Welcome to driver training. Today you'll be learning how to perform hill starts and also switch to dynamic brakes when descending. You will need to configure the lead locomotive each time you take over. To stop the formation rolling backwards, we will need to apply the throttle while the brakes are still applied. If you apply power too quickly, the wheels will slip. Now, slowly release the brake. If you are struggling for grip, apply sand to increase traction. Congratulations. You have reached the summit of Sherman Hill. As we start our descent, we'll need to switch to dynamic brakes to control our speed. Dynamic brakes allow the locomotives to control their speed while going downhill without causing excessive wear. Well done. That concludes today's training.